Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about the cell organelles. Okay, first one we are going to discuss about the Golgi apparatus. Golgi apparatus was first described by the Camillo Golgi. That's why the name consisting the Golgi apparatus. Okay, it is found in the all the eukaryotic cells except RBC. That Golgi apparatus, it consisting the system of membrane bound vesicles. Okay, system of membrane bound vesicles. So these vesicles are arranged in the somewhat parallel to each other. Okay, that is called as the cisterns. Okay, then these MVV, that membrane bound vesicles, that connect to the membranes of endoplasmic reticulum and to forms the another cellular membrane system. Okay, the components of the Golgi bodies are diffused in the plant cells, that is called as the dictyosomes. In the plant cells, Golgi apparatus is called as the dictyosomes. Okay, there are the three distinct components are visible in the Golgi apparatus. One is the cisternae, and then large vesicles or vacuoles, and then cluster of tubules. So these three are the distinct components visible in the Golgi apparatus. And then the functions of the Golgi apparatus is, the Golgi apparatus helps in the secretion of the mucus, enzymes and hormones. The materials that synthesized near the endoplasmic reticulum are transported to the various parts or target sites of the cell. Okay, it transport the materials, and then it helps in the storage and then modification. Storage or the modification and packaging of the secretory products in the vesicles. In some cases, the Golgi apparatus, it manufacture the complex sugar from the simple sugar. And the last one, the Golgi apparatus also helps in the formation of the lysosomes. Okay, these are all the functions of the Golgi apparatus. The next one is the ribosomes. So the ribosomes is two types of ribosome is there. One is the 70S ribosome, another one is the 80S ribosome. Okay, these ribosomes is found in the all the organism. It will be vary from one organism to the another organism. In prokaryotic cell, the ribosomes are floated in the cytoplasm. If you are taking the eukaryotic cell, it is freely occur in the cytoplasm. In all eukaryotic cell consisting the ribosomes, as well as it is attached to the RER, rough endoplasmic reticulum, the outer surface of the rough endoplasmic reticulum, that consisting of the ribosomes. Okay, it is found in the mitochondria and then plastids. It is also called as the main function of the ribosome is protein factories of the cell. Ribosomes are called as the protein factories of the cell. Why it is called as the protein factories of the cell? It helps in the protein synthesis inside the cell. Okay, the mainly the proteins are synthesized in the ribosomes. It helps in the mRNA and tRNA helps to produce the protein. That's why it is called as the protein factories of the cell. Okay, the next one is the lysosome. Lysosome, in another word, it is called as the suicidal bags. Lysosomes are called as the suicidal bags. Okay, lysosomes are the membrane bound sacs. It is the membrane bound sacs filled with a digestive enzyme. This digestive enzyme, the main important function of the digestive enzyme is to digest the materials inside the body. Okay, these enzymes are made by the rough endoplasmic reticulum. These enzymes are produced in the rough endoplasmic reticulum, and it is covered by the membrane that protects from the cell from the digestive enzyme contained inside the them. Okay, it helps in the waste disposal from the cell. Okay, the waste materials of the cell, it is disposed by the lysosomes. Okay, these lysosome, it digests the foreign materials as well as the worn out cell organelles, and then keeps the cell from unwanted waste materials from the body. Okay, it is also called as the suicidal bags of the cell. Why it is called as the suicidal bags of the cell? I will tell you. It helps in the intracellular digestion. It helps in the intracellular digestion, and then it provides the energy during the starvation by the control by the breakdown of the stored food. It gives the energy. And then cellular breakdown, it also brings about the cellular breakdown, and it is associated with the aging. Okay, the lysosomes, sometimes what happens, the lysosome bursts and release the enzyme if the foreign materials enters into the body or the cell gets damaged. What happens, the lysosome burst and it release the enzymes which digest their own cell. Hence, they are called as the suicidal backs of the cell. Here, you can see the picture, the small round-like structure that is called as the lysosome. Inside the lysosome, you can see the green color dotted structure that is called as the digestive enzyme, which is helpful to the burst the or digest the waste material from the cell. Okay, thank you.